5th of October, 2023. U.S. to begin deporting Venezuelans in effort to cut down border numbers. The measure is the latest attempt by the Biden administration to try to reduce unlawful crossings at the southern border.